47. Your target is Mark Faber, also known as the Undying. A disgraced former MI5 operative currently working as a freelance assassin, Faber has been confirmed killed by ICA agents more than a dozen times. On every occasion, he has managed to come back from the dead. We have confirmation that Faber has a meeting in the Miami Bayside Center to review details on a new target. An informant at the site has provided us with reliable intel on Faber's expected movement around the center. This information has revealed several viable approaches. As you know, our inside man is meeting with the target. Acquire the right disguise, and he'll get you inside the heart of the building. Up close and personal is risky, but favors the clean kill. Alternatively, smuggle in a sniper rifle via briefcase. The race tower is a perfect vantage point, but access is restricted. Race security is high. Get through the locked door and time your shot perfectly. Or infiltrate through the staff entrance at the back of the building. Access the second floor using the elevator shaft. Move unseen inside the weapons demo room and infiltrate as you see fit. Act once an opportunity presents itself, or rig the room to your advantage and leave unseen. Be mindful, however. The repercussions of being exposed here would be severe. I'm confident even more opportunities will reveal themselves once you arrive on site. 47, I feel I'm repeating myself a little bit here, but please, make sure he doesn't come back again. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meetings planned, and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time with this one. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
You must be Dave Reddy.
Ah, yes. You're the one I've been expecting. The special guest.
I am.
Okay, so like I told your superiors, I can get you inside the meeting, but that's it. What you do from there is up to you. Got it?
Just how I like it.
All right. That outfit looks appropriate. Now let's go. They're expecting us upstairs. Hey, dude.
Amazing job on Sharon's car.
Yeah, Robert Dobson. Straight up just wanted to race. Downstairs is okay, upstairs.
Hey, I seriously love your work on those runs that time.
Very cool.
Knox could review them. I'm certain he would love them.
Initiate core AI status update. How are your systems operating?
Upstairs. That's your cue.
Good. I've got a ton of things to prepare at my end today. I'll talk to you later.
Why would you leave something like this behind?
That is Mark Faber, possibly the most elusive man in the history of the ICA.
Mr. Faber.
Yes. You're the weapons designer.
Absolutely.
Smashing. Let's have a look at what you've got. I know the designs I sent were unique, but I figured you would appreciate the challenge.
I'm always up for a challenge, Mr. Faber.
So, where to begin?
I'll leave that entirely up to you, Mr. Faber. I'm all about freedom of approach.
Very well. Right, let's have a look at this.
Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. The money is being transferred now, 47. Time to find an exit.
Sir, out of my way.